morning, guys! Another filming day today for me. Wala na naman si Mr. Bear. Trabaho siya. He needs to work. I'm gonna film, I don't know, kahapon yung plano ko. Magfi-film sana ako ng maraming videos. But I ended up filming just one video, yung haul ko lang, which is going to be up tonight. Today, oh my gosh, why do I keep dropping you? I need to film a No Mirror Makeup Challenge, pero I will upload that on Facebook, not on YouTube. So, ito lahat na to, napakita ko na sa haul ko. Tinatanggal ko lang yung packaging nito. If you guys saw my haul, nahirapan akong tanggalin to. This one was a struggle, as in, sobrang hirap tanggalin ang plastic niya. So, I'm just gonna take everything off the packaging. I was gonna take a picture, but I don't really know where to take pictures here. I tried taking a picture here, and not as flattering really, so yeah. Anyway, I'm just gonna take off all the packaging. Like, yung iba okay lang naman, madali lang naman, pero ito, mahirap. So I have some scissors right here, and let's work it. Let's work, let's work, let's work. I look so jaka. I did No Mirror Makeup Challenge featuring the color collection na mentioned ko na kanina, diba? But yeah, I did that, and it was so funny because I was filming the video, right? And then, meron akong package. I wasn't expecting this at all, pero meron akong package. So may nag-doorbell, and bonggang-bongga. Ganito yung itsura ka. Well, not this yet, but I was doing my brows. So my brows was a mess, and I needed to open the door kasi may kumakatok. Nakakaloka. Bakit? Anyway, that happened. And then, I received brushes, you guys. I'm not gonna show you. I will show you. I received these. My goodness. Ang dami, diba? I will do a review on these. Pero maya-maya pa because maya-maya. Pero hindi ko pa alam kung kailan kasi I'm still waiting for more packages from this company. Not more packages. More items. Siguro mga 2 more items from this company. So yeah, as soon as I receive those, I'm gonna feature this guys in the video. But yeah, aren't those so cute though? Like, ang cute, diba? Ang daming mga toothbrushes! Anywho, I'm gonna go ahead and take a shower and then film a... What am I gonna film? Haul video! Yes! It's gonna be exciting, you guys. It's not really like a haul. Parang unboxing ng beauty box. I can't wait to share it with you guys because it's a really good beauty box. So, I'm gonna go ahead and take a shower, clean off the spice, put some makeup on, like proper makeup on, and yeah, yung setup ko kanina pala, dito yung setup ko kanina, so yeah, yung background ko is TV. Oh, look at this, you guys, look at this, isn't that so cute? Favorite picture ko to eh. Ito yung first, was it the first picture we took together? I think it is, yeah, diba? And so white lang, free name pa talaga. Bongga, what's that? Oh, this was here. I just finished filming a video. I filmed unboxing video and then I filmed my favorites video as well. So far, I filmed 3 videos, you guys, and I'm starving Marvin, so let's go get some food. I cannot wait to use these products right here. I'm not sure if I already have the video up before this vlog. Yeah, I'm pretty sure because this video needs to be up on May 1st. And yeah, look at this though. Look at that. Isn't that so freaking cute? How cute! And then I have a lot of masks. Like a lot. And that's my slipper right there. But see, I got 9 freaking masks from Mask Maven. If you're interested, go ahead and watch that unboxing video. But yeah, I will go ahead and get some food. Let's go get some. Well, ligpitin ko muna to and then I'll go eat lunch. Lunch time! I have my egg and I like my egg like that, so don't judge my egg, okay? Naglagay lang ako ng pepper and then salt, and yeah, that's my lunch. I was gonna eat yung pasta packet, just like what I had yesterday. Did I vlog it? Yeah, I did. But merong rice na natere, so I thought I'll just do rice with egg. Why not coconut chocolate? So I'm gonna go eat and I'm gonna watch some videos while I eat because you guys, hindi ko alam kung ilang araw na ako hindi nakakapanood ng YouTube video. Woo! Hi guys! I just finished editing a video. It is another vlog, so I just finished editing that. I am munching this Smith's, the original and the best, really. Salt and vinegar, not a big fan. Si Mr. Bear kumuha nito kahapon eh. So, ito si isa to sa mga chips na nabili namin yesterday. Yeah, was it yesterday? Yeah. And,
Pagod ako. Nakakaloka. Gusto kong matulog kaya lang ayoko. Siguro in an hour, darating na si Mr. Bear. Pupunta kami sa sa bahay ng mama niya. Kasi nga, diba, every Wednesday, meron silang family get together. And, yeah, parang gusto kong mag-nap na parang ayoko. Na ewan ko ba? Kasi kapag nag-nap ako ngayon, baka matagal akong makatulog mamaya. Oh, the weather looks really nice outside. Hindi pa ako nakalabas today eh. Pero mamaya, siguro ito na lang susuotin ko. I haven't really worn this. I mean, I have once and that's it. So, once ko lang to nasuot tong top na to sa labas. Lagi ko siyang, parang ilang beses ko na to nasuot sa video, but that's it. I mean, that's what I do with my clothes. Pag video lang. But yeah, this is, parang okay naman yung taste niya. Reminds me so much of cracklings, pero much better yung cracklings. Yung parang yung texture kasi ng chips niya, parang hindi bagay yung salt vinegar sa ganitong klase ng chips. You know what I mean? Parang mas gusto ko sana yung original, pero sabi niya, masarap yung salt and vinegar. Sabi ko, sure. Mabuti na rin na ito yung binili niya kasi kung hindi, siguro ubos na to. Okay. I'm just gonna have water. Siguro, I'm still thinking of taking a nap. Kakaloka. Oh, no. I won't. Magre-research ako ng lunch for tomorrow. Hi guys! So, since ayokong matulog, I'm just gonna organize the drawers because isa to sa mga complaint ko pagdating ko dito. Sabi ko, ang gulo-gulo ng drawers mo. Linis ang bahay mo, tagnan, pero yung drawers mo ang gulo-gulo. I'm gonna start here. Natanggal ko na yung aba. And yeah, so tanggalin ko lang lahat and then I'm gonna start to organize. I mean, this one ha? Look at this one. Can you see? Magulo ba? Hindi ko kasi makita. Pero yeah.
Hi guys! Good morning! Today is what? Thursday? Yeah, today is Thursday. I'm just getting ready kasi punta kami sa mall. Kasama ko yung kapatid ni Danny. Danny! Hindi ako sanay na natawagin siyang ganyan. Nasanay ako sa video ko laging Mr. Bear, Mr. Bear. Anyway, I'm just getting ready. She should be here in like less than an hour. And yeah, so I already have my contacts on. Sa lahat na nagtatanong again, char, I'm gonna say it again. This is from EO, yung Enhance na brand. Yeah, so toast brown yung shade niya. So I'm not sure if you really can tell, and I know I'm breaking out like crazy. Parang naninibago yung skin ko sa weather kasi 'di ba sa Pilipinas sobrang init tapos dito malamig. So I'm breaking out especially on my nose, like perfect timing, 'di ba? 1, 2, ilan na ba kayo diyan? Marami na sila, nakakaloka. And I will be using, what am I gonna use? I will be using my Snow Skin Whitening Cream. Someone commented on one of my videos asking if I'm still using this, and then someone replied, and then she said, nah, she doesn't really use it anymore. She only used it for that video because it was a sponsored video. I still use it, girl. Bakit ka ganyan? Char, bakit ka ganyan? I mean, it's okay if it's true. Like, some people reply on my behalf kasi hindi naman sa pagmamayabang, pero hindi ko na ma-replyan lahat. Like, as you guys notice, hindi ko na ma-replyan lahat these days. Yeah, whatever. I ran out of the lotion na, so I completely used the lotion. As in, ginamit ko talaga yung lotion. And I really, really like the lotion. This, to be honest with you guys, I stopped using it when I was in the Philippines. Nung as in, sobrang nagko-complain ako sa init kasi sobrang init talaga. Nung sobrang uminit, naging mainit siya sa mukha ko, ito. And I just didn't want that. Like, I didn't want that sticky feeling sa face ko. So, I stopped using it because of that. Now, I'm using it again kasi nga malamig dito. So, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be okay. When I stopped using the snow, I started using my Aqua Moisturizer again from EyeWhite. And what I did was, kasi that one has a really nice cooling effect sa skin eh. Tapos, what I did with that, put that in the fridge and mas bongga yung feeling niya sa face. So, yun yung ginagawa ko. When I stopped using this, yun yung ginagawa ko kasi sobrang init nga sa Pilipinas. And I suggest if you have EyeWhite and if you're using the Aqua Moisturizer, I know I already mentioned this in my review video. I did review EyeWhite products, like I did a one brand review of EyeWhite, pero hindi ko pa siya na-edit. I filmed that when I was still in Philippines. But yeah, na-mention ko to sa video na yon na yan yung gawin nyo, especially ngayon summer sa Philippines, sobrang init. bongga siya, as in, nakakatulong talaga siya. Ang ganda ng feeling niya sa face, malamig. And yeah, like malamig na siya ha, na hindi mo siya ilalagay sa fridge. How much more ilalagay mo siya sa fridge? My nose though, nakakaloka.
Whew! Tapos ako mag-makeup, pero hindi ko pa nasuklay yung buhok ko. I'm just gonna show you guys my OOTD. So I'm wearing this Forever 21, parang, I don't know, long sleeve top with like some churban-ness going on there. Tapos this jeans is, I think, Levi's ata? Yeah, Levi's. Or maybe not. Parang Lee lang ata. Yeah, Lee lang pala. Levi's ka pa. And then for my jewelry, I was wearing Forever na necklace from Kim's Collections. Kaya lang nabuhol siya and ayoko muna siyang anuhin. Nakikita niyo yung buhol. Basta nabuhol siya. So, I went for my favorite heart necklace muna today. Yung silver ring, that's from the Love Shop 012. My watch is from ericdress.com. And then my bracelet is from RadafPH on Instagram. And then, sa lips ko, I have on Berry something. This is from Revlon eh. Yeah, the Berry Couture. So, ito yung from Revlon. And then, yep, my brows the same, yung matte in detail. And then, yep, blush is from Avon. This is my very early lunch, yummers. Ito yung pasta na inuwi namin kagabi. Mama ni Mr. Bear nagluto nito. Ang sarap, guys. Ang sarap. Nagluto din siya ng meatballs, kaya lang naubos yung meatballs kagabi, kaya wala kaming nauwi. But yeah. Sobrang sarap. Tapos itong sauce na to, ano, sila gumawa talaga. Like, yeah. Ipapakita ko sa inyo kasi marami kami. And papakita ko sa inyo mamaya. Or may, I'm not sure. Pero yeah. Sarap. Sobra. I got home na pala. Pero, mga one hour ago pa ako dumating. And I'm starving. So, I don't know. So we're gonna have meat tonight, okay. I'm gonna look for something to eat because I'm starving, maven. I'm just gonna have chips. Hindi ko pa naubos, oh. Salt and vinegar. Grabe, tsaka ng mukha ko, no? Ang dami kong breakouts. I'm gonna edit a video. Ito yung favorites ko ata. Yeah, monthly favorites. I filmed this yesterday. Tapos now na I'm editing, sobrang echoey, you guys. Echoey. Hindi ko alam kung anong gagawin ko. Dito sa area na ito ng bahay, as in sobrang echoey. Yung hindi lang masyadong echo, sa kwarto lang. So siguro doon na lang ako mag-film next time. Hindi kasi like, hindi naman kasi parang meron namang laman yung bahay, pero sobrang echoey lang niya talaga. I am going to prepare this meat because ito yung ano namin mamaya. Ano ba tawag? Dinner namin mamaya. So, I'm just gonna season this. Yung isi-season ko lang yung pork chop lang. Yung sausage. I'm not gonna do anything kasi hindi ko alam kung paano yan. I'm pretty sure meron na siyang flavor niya sa kanya. Lalagyan ko lang siya ng ano. Salt, pepper, and then some herbs. Just some herbs. Para akong pro. Hoy, yung ano ha, namakahoy naman ako. Yung pork chop na binay ko, I don't know how many nights ago, it was actually good. I mean, for me, it was. No, it's fine. They can listen to music. Okay. Where are we going, Coles?
Coles and Kmart.
Coles and Kmart. Where did we get this?
Kmart.
Oh, we got this at Kmart?
Yeah, we got it at Kmart,
but... We will try and get this replaced because this is yellow. I need the white one for my lighting. We don't have the receipt, so we'll see how that will work.
What's this flavor? Is this one?
Vanilla and coconut. I don't like that.
Really?
No.
Okay.
Well, I like coconut, but not vanilla. I mean, it's fine.
That's
Let's get this. Yeah.
So we're gonna
50 cents. Boggins. Look at this, you guys. 100% fat-free in the center. There's nothing in there. That's so freaking cute. We're looking for, what do you call that? Like, thing that you mix the flour and whatever. Oh, there. Harsh.
I think that'll be alright. It feels strong enough. That'll be alright.
We're going to Kohl's. We just went there. Okay, Mark. Right next to each other. Hello, it's raining, drizzling.
Sister's line.
Sa bahay na kami, and ako lang pala. Umalis si Mr. Bear. Tumakbo. Tumakbo!
And yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys what we got. Oh, we got this. Crazy dragon, whatever. Barbecue pork buns. Kasi ano, yung special siya eh. So mura lang siya. And then he also got me this. Para matry ko daw. Hindi ko alam. That looks really good though. Parang it reminds me of leche flan. We got eggs. And then, yeah, we got that as well. Apple mango. I'm looking for a mango juice, pero walang mango juicy. So, I went for apple mango. And then, we got him socks. So, hello. And then, we got this as well. Because when we were baking, we don't have this. And we're like, we need one. So, we got those. And sa Bargain City, we got this. And then, we got chips. Of course. And then, yeah. So, ito original and then chicken. I think I'm gonna save this for my, like, me trying Australian snacks, I think. The chicken flavor. Na-try ko na yung salt vinegar eh. And yung original, I'm pretty sure magugustuhan ko siya. But the chicken flavor, I'm planning to feature on my video. And then, this we got for only 50 cents. So, yeah. Hindi ko naman siya as in kailangan talaga. But sabi niya, just get it. 50 cents. So, we got that. So, it's supposed to give you shimmers or whatever. And, yes. And my pork chop. My pork chop is already in the oven. And, yes. Just baking. We have rice ready. Yup, all good. And then in a bit, I'm gonna put the sausages in. So, yes, can you see the sausage? Right there, right there.